Hamna Khan from OLX Pakistan, and today we have a very exciting review for our viewers. जैसे कि आप जानते हैं पिछले कई महीने जो है पाकिस्तान ऑटोमोटिव इंडस्ट्री के लिए बहुत ही ज़्यादा खास रहे. Not only for the big three, Honda, Suzuki and Toyota, but it was a year of new entrants. Market में नई companies आई जैसे कि TFSK, MG and Proton. और उन नई companies ने नई गाड़ियाँ भी बहुत ज़्यादा launch की जैसे कि किया ने कार्निवल, पिकाटो और स्पोर्टेज. और स्पोर्टेज की रेकॉर्ड ब्रेकिंग सक्सेस के बाद आज हम यहाँ पे खड़े हैं. सो OLX हैज सम कंफर्म गुड न्यूज फॉर यू टुडे, प्रेजेंटिंग द ऑल न्यू किया सोरांटो. पाकिस्तान टू रिव्यू द न्यू किया सोरांटो. और हमारे साथ यहाँ पे मौजूद है सर फरहान नवीद साहब जो OLX मोटर्स के कंट्री हेड होने के साथ साथ एक कार एंथूजियस्ट भी हैं. उनकी खुद की कलेक्शन में इतनी ज़्यादा शानदार गाड़ियाँ शामिल हैं. इनफैक्ट हमने सोचा कि एक्सपर्ट रिव्यू देने के लिए उनसे बेहतर और कौन हो सकता है. तो चले आए देखते हैं व्हाट ही हैज़ टू से अबाउट द न्यू किया सोरांटो. सर फरहान, हाउ आर यू डूइंग टुडे?
एक्सेलेंट, व्हाट अबाउट यू?
ओह गुड गुड. ऑनेस्टली, व्हाट इज योर फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन अबाउट द किया सोरांटो?
I think it's an amazing way the Kia has done the new branding, and they've come up with a great slogan, is movement that inspires. So that really builds upon what we have today. It's, you know, it's a beautiful Sorento with amazing, you know, features and amazing, you know, capabilities. Well, Kia is coming up with three variants in Pakistan. So we have a 3.5 liter V6 that's going to be having, you know, 8-speed transmission. Then we're going to have 2.4 liter. It's going to be an all-wheel drive. And then we have a standard 2.4 liter, it's going to be 6-speed transmission. So three different variants, three exciting variants and three very powerful variants. Well, if you look at the car, it's very futuristic and has a, you know, very strong appeal as a presence, road presence when it comes to it. Bias neon lamps, you know, the front grille that is, you know, filled with chrome and blinging onto you. So that's, you know, and the sensors right in the front. If you just walk around, you get to see the beautiful 18-inch alloys that, you know, fit in perfectly well, you know, in a standard format. And then we have, you know, trims which are beautiful chrome frames in the basement, and then the top slider is something really amazing. So inner visibility is very strong, and the curbs are pretty nice and pretty decent for a country like us, where you really need to be very aware of the corners you're going to be moving around it when it comes to moving on the roads. So it's a very sleek and very sharp looking car. So it got some interesting features, the auto boot that really lifts you up, and, you know, the shock when entering on the top.
Now all I'm looking forward to is that, okay boss, can you take us on a test drive?
Would love to.
Okay boss, so this is the test drive that you promised us. Can't wait for it.
Feels good. Feels very futuristic.
It's amazing actually. It feels amazing.
You know, let's start, you know, from the visual feel of it.
Yes, I really wanted to ask you, what do you think of the interior?
You see, the instrument cluster is perfectly placed, and I can see all the gauges and all the, you know, important information just popping right in front of me. So that really helps me understanding the, you know, the core of what is happening and what am I, you know,
what are you feeling in the car?
So feels really solid. You know, the steering is very, you know, strategically placed up with a beautiful groove of leather moving it around, and it feels really comfortable, and it feels really, you know, in control. That's what really is important.
And the infotainment system, it's like super geared, isn't it?
Yeah, it's, you know, I see phone connectivity, I see the Bluetooth, and I see, you know, speakers, surround system, pretty interesting. And, you know, the transmission is perfectly placed where it needs to be, and the auto hold, brake function, everything is, you know, pretty much perfectly
like
placed.
Assembled perfectly together.
It's just like, you know, it's crafted for me. It's not something that you just do it for the sake of doing it. If I look at the glass, even the glass holders, so they're perfectly placed where, you know, the driver can pretty much reach his hands and grab it up, and I can touch the climate control that's right within my reach. So it's in perfect spots. But you see, the more important thing is the feel of it. So it feels premium. That's what really matters, because, you know, for a brand like Kia, that was, I think, something very important to address upon, was the feeling, the premiumness that coming out of it. So it's really premium when it comes.
The main USP, I feel, is definitely
it's being premium.
Yes, and like, I'm just asking from a layman experience because mera itna experience nahi hai na gaadiyon ke sath aur zyada awam ka nahi hota, but aap jo hai experience perspective se bataye kya ye family vehicle hai, like why would you recommend this to buyers essentially?
Okay, humne sabse important cheez hoti hai, first of all you know it needs to feel good to you, so gaadi ki feel to bahut achhi aage jo humne dekha, it's comfortable.
Definitely.
Then comes in utility. Aap usme dekhte hain ki ji aapki a family of 7, can they conveniently fit in or they'll be pushed into it. So if I look at the room space,
yes,
so that's the car has adequate room space, so a family of 7 can comfortably fit in and travels from road from Karachi to Khyber without any, you know, hassle and be relaxed once they get to the destinations.
And you know, be comfortable while they're traveling the any long distance or any short distance as well, you know, because SUVs, in SUVs how would you feel that Kia ranking, like kya aapko feel aa rahi hai uske hawale se?
Nahi, jab bhi hum SUV ke comparison karte hain, any other comparison to SUVs around, so I feel, you know, mujhe ek badi strong solid feel aayi hai is gaadi ke andar. चलाते हुए, हैंडलिंग करते हुए, इवन थ्रॉटल रिस्पॉन्स अगर हम देखें, इट्स अ वेरी इंस्टेंट थ्रॉटल रिस्पॉन्स, सो यू नो दैट रियली पुट्स यू इन अ स्लॉट व्हेन यू कंफर्टेबल, स्पेशली ड्राइविंग ऑन हाईवेज, पाकिस्तान की हाईवेज, जीटी रोड जो है हमारी, यू नो मेन ग्रैंड ट्रंक रोड पे आपको बहुत ज्यादा कंसर्न आते हैं कि अच्छा मुझे ओवरटेक करना है किसी को, डू आई हैव इनफ पावर टू यू नो ओवरटेक समबडी ऑन
दैट
सेकंड, इंस्टेंटली जस्ट यू जस्ट पुश द थ्रॉटल एंड जस्ट गोस बूम.
एंड व्हाट डू यू थिंक ऑफ द ड्राइव मोड एंड द क्रूज कंट्रोल ऑफ द कार?
I think cruise is very, you know, it's an active cruise control and it's placed very well in it and within the reach. So, बहुत मुझे तो मजे का लगा है बहुत. It's very interesting and even the push start button is right within my reach. So, everything is pretty much controlled. The traction control is right on the right side, and then you have the illumination, then you have the trunk hold, the you know the boot opening. So pretty interesting.
I love how much space, driver space, there is available to you.
Yeah, if you
like,
look at, you know,
literally,
we're sitting, there's a good distance, you know? And there's a ample
exactly.
space in the middle. So I have multiple pockets in them. I can use that. I've got cup holders. Then I've got the USB charging, and you know the cigarette lighter.
And the leg room as well, like everything.
Yeah. It's very decent. It's very. And the best part is, you know, the panoramic roof, which is something, you know, would love to have it.
This is the major feature. This is what everyone is concerned with, you know.
With the roof down, you can enjoy the weather and you can, you know, be yourself. And my take has always been ki aap hamesha gaadi bolo jisme aapko sabse pehle feeling achhi hai, jisme aapko lage ki acha yaar, you know, I'm paying the right value for the product I'm getting.
Yes.
So that includes the comfort level. That includes the, you know, the power levels, because it's very important, and your car needs to be well balanced when it comes to power. The engine V6 is very well balanced and gives you enough adequate power to roam around on your freeways, on your motorways, on your normal roads, and I'm sure it will give a very good fuel economy when it comes to a car like size of like this. Then comes in the factor ki chali my family is comfortable sitting in and enjoying the journey I'm going to go through.
Definitely.
Like, so, jitna piche hum leg space dekhte hain, you know, if I see I'm like 6 and I'm having a very comfortable foot space to be sitting around, and piche bhi there's enough space for people to, you know, sit around. Or practicality ke hisab se, you know, I think it's a wonderful machine. So this very interesting thing about this car is the drive modes. So you have the, you know, smart mode that adapts to your driving pattern and, you know, takes you in a very different level, and it's very effective.
Yeah.
Then you have the eco mode, which is, you know, saving the environment and going slow and going peacefully. And then you have the sports mode, which is the aggressive mode, which really puts you in a sports mode and you enjoy the versatility of and the unleash the V6 too. So in totality, I think it's a great car with a lot of added benefits and features currently not available in the same offerings being offered by any other brand. So here we are with the all-wheel drive variant.
Yes.
Let's see what this 2.4 beast can do with us. So
yes.
on road it's pretty amazing, handling is really well. Oh, I see an off-road track. Let's put it to test and see if it's really worth the claim.
So excited.
And it's right now handling well, staying within the cones. Pretty interesting when it comes to understeer and oversteer. pretty interesting.
So, oh my god.
What an experience.
That was intense.
I must say the car handled like smooth, very smooth, very responsive, totally in control. For a moment, mujhe nahi laga ki gaadi mere haath se nikal rahi hai, and went really well. So I believe this is, you know, an excellent option when it comes to off-roading too. The 4x4 variant, all-wheel drive variant, is pretty decent and holds on very well. And I think it's a must buy for people who are enthusiast of going off-road and staying on-road. And even the power feels really nice. The handling is amazing. I think it's a perfect mix. Kia, hats off to you. Great job done.
Okay guys, so I just wanted to thank Kia Lucky Motors for inviting OLX Pakistan for the launch of the Sorento. And for further updates, please like our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube channel.